We need to investigate why everything of the elements in this show updated. Just confused by it. Hopefully this doesn't fuck up the rest of my show. Waiting for a menu. And we still have our main event. We still have your mind was lethal. I'd always believe you. I mean, it may default to Raw again, because that's what happened last time. The stage brick, it just defaulted to Monday night, the basic Monday night Raw. Not the set we have now. Yep, defaults on Monday Raw.
Here comes trouble.
Which means something happened with my alert.
The following is a tag team match set for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 510 pounds, the NXT Tag Team Champions.
You are looking at some highly motivating competitors in this match, looking to steal the show and capture the attention of the entire WWE Universe.
Mustafa Ali.
Well, Mustafa Ali promises you will not forget his name.
Mustafa.
And their opponents. First, from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 182 pounds, Mustafa Ali!
Once consumed with retribution, he has now returned to the light. And Corey, he is now more motivated than ever.
Yeah, I feel like that was short-lived, and they could have done more with it. Like,
oftentimes Mustafa Ali shows he's got more guts than brains, but he is all
well short-lived.
Well, Ali has faced a lot of adversity in his career, but the one thing we've learned.
Yeah, Cole, this dude's definitely not playing.
When I get like four tag teams.
Representing the Brawling Brutes from Birmingham, England, weighing in at 205 pounds, Butch!
I'll tell you, you never quite know exactly what you're getting with this guy.
Now, it's a very different competitor than he was in NXT, that's for sure.
Still a dickweed.
But fun to watch, nonetheless.
The Bruiserweight, still a dickweed.
The WWE Tag Team Division is more competitive than ever. As these two teams get into it, I can almost guarantee this match will be one to remember.
The standards for tag team action just keep getting higher and higher.
There is a clear and definite weight description here that you are going to learn that, boy.
In mind, absolute destruction.
Getting him into the corner.
Oh man, it's got to be demoralizing when you're the combatant on the wrong side of the double team. Maybe you want to rework the game plan about now.
Oof.
Uh-oh, hazardous part of town here on the apron. Suplex on the apron. Hitting the edge of the ring like that can do some lasting damage to the body. Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Nice.
Face first.
Nice spot, man. Super big.
Uh-oh. Dropping the elbow right on the knee. Strong Irish whip. And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
What?
Down with a well-placed kick.
He's locked up here.
Really targeting the back on that one.
Oh, wow. Got much.
Red suplex,
making it look easy. Tag made. Oh, and a kick right to the midsection. Putting up a united front as this match continues. Bad predicament right here. Driven down face first. He's taking some good hits.
No ring.
In his game plan.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
And Butch fending him off. Punch! Down with a powerbomb.
What goes up must come down, and it sure as hell did right there. He's nowhere near ready to stop fighting yet.
Boom!
Rub that up over there.
Tag made.
Oh, right to the gut. Man, oh, man. He may be in a bad way here.
And, yeah, it's about time to heavily consider tagging in that partner.
Monkey flip. Nice monkey flip.
I love it. Oh, man. Oof, saw it coming and hit him with a shot to the face.
Nice. They do not care for each other.
Yeah, there's certainly no love lost between them. They both think they are the superior force here, and right now, they're hell-bent on proving that, both to each other and the WWE Universe.
Take off, and the dive connects. Looking for the victory. Kick out just before two.
There is no quit in this man tonight.
Here he comes off the tag.
Going right after the neck. Neck breaker.
Oh, man. Right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow. And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. Leg breaker. In off the tag.
Wrenching the arm.
driven all the way down for a European Undertaker. Oh, what power with the German.
He's looking a little off balance.
And now the blood is starting to flow from the face of Butch.
Answering back.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
God, my house head taken off.
He keeps his team in the match.
Oof.
Oh, count along if you want. The 10 beats of the veteran.
Shot after shot after shot. Mm.
Bro.
Oh, man.
He's getting
backstabbing.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course, they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
How does anyone have this much in them at this point?
Boom!
A menacing look from Butch.
Headlock takeover. Oh, stop, stop, stop. Oh, by a forearm smash. A jumping stop to the gut. Oh, that'll keep Butch at bay. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Series of punches and chops. Superstar could go all day.
To the bread basket for their troubles. Uh-oh.
Encounter? Oh, wow.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Well, you were stunned. You were stunned. Since when did that mysteriously go away?
That is attacking with malicious intent.
This maniac's out of control.
Clean tag for his partner. Left by the turnbuckles. Oh, kicks right to the midsection. Opponent dropped in the corner. Mudhole stomping.
There's some power behind that punch.
Oof. Where's the haymaker?
That shot to the gut will give him some breathing room. One way out of the situation. Oh my God, that's gotta hurt.
Cover! Two! No, stops the count at two.
How in the world did he kick out?
And he gets the tag.
Picked up, backdrop, suplex. Does he have him here? I thought for sure that was it.
Ooh!
Prying their opponent's arm.
Oh, my goodness. And Butch is pushing through the pain to deliver some to the opposition.
Butch. We've arrived. It's about time.
Let's get paid away here.
Boom, Butch with a timely counter.
Now Butch has one thing in mind.
Able to interrupt the attack.
And a slam.
Does he have a win in hand now?
Up on their shoulder.
Solid driver. Devastating.
Cover. Oh!
It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle.
Squeeze the life out of his. Get him out. Fucking 4.5 stars of horse shit.
Pretty incredible match.
Grueling matchup. And what's going on here?
Bro, we don't pay the light bills here?
Oh, some taunting going on.
Telling you, Alex Shelley, that looks like a WWE No Mercy face. I'm not even gonna lie. That looks like a whole ass WWE, WWF No Mercy fucking face on your face, sir. No way.